Hello, this is the Radio Geek, and today for you I have something a little bit different. I have a GE AM-FM clock radio, model 7-4613. Now what's interesting about this model is we had an alarm clock, AM-FM radio, and it just kind of died over time. Wife got a different one. It was kind of a new, like a more of a modern one. It didn't have AM, it just had FM, and it had kind of like this circular clock, and it had like a light around it, and it had a little touchscreen thing you had to push buttons, and you know, the alarm would go off in the morning, and you'd try to find that button to turn it off on the touchscreen, and you'd change it to 24-hour time or something goofy like that. And it really wasn't that great of an alarm clock. The volume on it was either, you know, up, down. There wasn't like a knob or anything to turn. It was just a push button. And it just had like these digital levels of volume from 1 through 10 or whatever. And the lowest volume was way too loud to listen to the radio. And I don't know why they made it that loud, because, you know, you figure your clock radio is going to be within reach, you know, because you're going to hit that snooze button about 10 times before you get out of bed. So they know it's going to be close to your head, so why would they have it that loud? And there's nothing you could do about it to make it any quieter. We put up with that for a while, and I was at a what's known as a ham fest, where they have amateur radio stuff and radios and things, and this guy had this radio on the table, and I thought, well, there's an old school alarm clock, clock radio. Maybe I ought to get that and replace that thing that I don't like so much. So, you know, I asked him, you know, how much he wanted for it, and he said, $5. And I said, okay, sounds good to me. So I figured, you know, hey, that's kind of neat. They got the original box for it. You know, the guy probably just, you know, stuffed it in the box and, you know, whatever. But no, to my surprise, when I opened it up, it was brand new in the original packaging. The cord was still wrapped up. The bag was sealed. Nothing was used. It's like somebody got this for Christmas in 1987 or 1988, whenever this was made, and stuck it in their closet and never used it. So it's an effectively new old stock, brand new AM/FM clock radio. Now I've already opened it, and I already have the clock in service, and I'm already using it, but you know, like here's the manual and a warranty card, still sealed, never touched. The clock is like brand new. Well, it is brand new actually, just 30 years old. So anyway, I will show you the clock radio. Here it is with its lovely wood grain, or imitation wood grain, on the top. Gotta love that. And here we have your button for the hours, minutes set, wake time, sleep time, snooze, on, off, alarm, and music. And look at this, my favorite thing of the whole radio, an actual volume control. And you can make it as loud as it'll go, and as quiet as it'll go. In fact, you can turn it so low you can't even hear it. Why didn't somebody think of that? On this side, we have the big tuning wheel. On the back, we have the AM/FM selector switch. And then behind this panel here is the backup battery. So when you unplug it or lose power momentarily, you know, you get it plugged back in before that battery dies, and it'll keep its time. I'll just kind of try to angle it here so you can kind of see the front of it. It's got a nice red display. It's really nice and crisp. And it's just your typical AM/FM radio from AM 540, it's marked, to 1700. And FM from 88 to 108. So, I don't know really what else there is to say about it. I mean, I don't really suspect it's too much of a DX machine or anything, but I've got these LED lights on now, so I'm not sure how it'll sound, but I'll try it and see if we can get any stations here without static.
Phone! Florida.
The door.
Call 616-6...
Hey.
In my life, there's been heartache and pain.
Need to turn it really quiet. Hey, I can't even hear it. Beautiful.
To learn more. All right, we're
dribbles to the foul line.
To house all of the homeless people. But no, we're just up. Hey, look at this. Brand new Buicks and GMCs since they
sit next to me. Let me breathe.
He's just, and because he's good, we sometimes think.
All right, it's FM. Let's see if we get anything on AM or not. Yeah, I'm afraid these LED lights are just beating it up pretty good. So, but anyway, it's a really nice AM/FM. Clock radio for sure, and exactly what I was looking for in a AM/FM clock radio. They just don't make things like this anymore, and they're just hard to find. And everything nowadays has got to be, you know, powered by a USB cord and have the word smart on it somewhere. But I prefer the old dumb clock radio myself. So anyway, I just thought I'd give it a quick video here, just kind of show you guys this radio. It's just an incredible find. I can't believe I actually found something like this that had never been used. I have never found anything that was this old that hadn't been used before. And this thing is absolutely brand new, just flawless. So I'm using it. I'm going to use it. And it had to wait 30 years to get used, but I will be using this. So, this is the GE Compact Clock Radio, AM/FM, 7-4613. So, until next time, this is the Radio Geek.